This is Steve Stanley on behalf of Run Out Groove, and we're here at Stoughton Printing to witness the printing of the very first Run Out Groove release, MC5, the Motor City 5. Making the plates over here.
Chemical free plate setter. Uses no chemicals. So the plate will come into a drum right here, and a laser will burn the image onto the plate. Once the image is burned onto the plate, it'll come out and go through the processor, which all it does is scrub off the emulsion non-image areas, and the plate will be ready to be hung on the brush. Take it up one sheet at a time.
Yeah, this is the unprinted silver stuff. The blacking is applied onto the silver stuff.
You can actually see the plane going around with the image on it.
Incredible. Here's where the opaque blue is added. The MC5 logo. Tip-on is glued onto the board of the jacket. Here are the finished cut tip-ons being ready to be tipped on the jacket. The gluing process. Here are the blank jackets where the tip-on goes on. Place and paste it on the blank jacket.
They're done.